This is it. This is when my little boy goes to his pageant and he will be the prettiest girl there. Wait a minute, that doesn't sound right at all. Hopefully I will forget that part. But if he does win this, he will win the super, ultra, mega, awesome crown and title. But beyond that, it will show that he can be tamed and under control.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, contestant number 13, Martina! Martina likes to set things on fire, conspire against those he knows, jelly beans, pandemic diseases, and kitten poker. His hobbies include murder, mayhem, and discovering forgotten torture techniques. Martina lives in the sanitarium where he aspires to be the all-powerful ruler of the earth someday when he gets older. Let's give a round of applause for Martina, son of Mr. Grimley! And now we welcome you to the talent portion of our show. The other contestants have already gone, and now we return to our very unusual Martina. He, she, it wants to dance for you. Here's Martina! Hey!
I do too.
And the winner for the title of the super, ultra, mega, supremely awesome crown goes to Martina for his, her, its skills and natural beauty. Oh, who are we fooling? He wins because he threatened us with our lives and destroyed the other participants. So he's really the only one left to win. Also, he gave us that nice bride.
Well, what can I say? I knew my odds and what it takes to win. Now for that tiara. Well, I'd like to thank mainly myself for the tiara. And it's because it wasn't for me. I mean, if it wasn't for me, yeah, that's it. I wouldn't plot it against the judges' backs to win. Bless their hearts, they were really in fear of me, and it makes my black, sickened heart swell with pride that they believed in me and my threats. What can I say? I have a tear and a power. Look at their frightened faces. Look at them there in the stands. They make me proud. Oh, they make me proud. Thank you for giving me this tiara and all the power. Oh, yes. You fools. You fools.
Well, that was a disaster. It didn't matter what I did or tried. He got his way, and I fell for it. I'd better hide this before Doc gets back from his mad scientist conference.
The tiara was a dud. No prizes, no money, nothing. But the title. Looking goofy in this tiara thingy. And after it all, I still don't feel pretty. Nope.